you're waking up. How are you feeling? Good? Okay, so it took about 2 hours to get your scan. Yeah. Yeah, they didn't get enough images, so they had to do a lot more. Yeah. But don't worry. The MRI went well, and Dr. Whispers will be with you in a second. Yep. I just need to clean your injuries so I can put the bandage on again. How are you feeling? Drowsy? Yeah, that's completely normal. Don't worry. Put a little bit of alcohol there. Put on my gloves. Yeah, it took a lot of time, so good thing that you took your pill to fall asleep, because some people get a little bit overwhelmed with the time and the sound, so. Since you have claustrophobia, it was a good choice. You did well. Yeah. Does your hair still hurts? A little bit? Okay. Let me take a look here. Okay. They have the results now. Dr. Whispers will be with you in a second, so she will explain you. They got the results, so pretty much we know what to do now, but I'm not allowed to say so. Yeah, don't worry. Try to relax, stay calm, and Dr. Whispers will be explaining to you. Okay? Don't worry. Okay. Everything looks good now. Just gonna put a solution so prevents infection and put on the bandages. Are you nervous? Yeah, I bet. Don't worry. There's no point in being anxious right now. Just wait a minute and Dr. Whispers will help you. Okay, let me put this on now. Tight? No, it's okay. Very good. Okay, the one in your lip. I like to use cotton straw for this, especially for the lips. Okay, there we go. Now to disinfect, prevent infections. Just a little bit here. Very good. Okay, sweetie. My shift is over with you, so I'm gonna head home, but I will be back tomorrow. The next nurse will be with you in a couple of minutes after Dr. Whispers comes talk to you, so don't worry, okay? Oh no, don't be. There we go. Okay, let's see. You're on this mat. Very good. Okay, then I will see you tomorrow. Do you need anything else? Okay. No, don't worry. Dr. Whispers will be with you in a minute, okay? Okay, take care. See you tomorrow. Try to sleep and relax, okay? Okay, see you tomorrow. Hi, how are you feeling? Good? Great. Okay, so we have your results. Your scan took a little bit longer than we expected, but that's normal when we sleep our patients, so there was no problem with that. Okay, what we found in the scan is a little blood clot in one of your veins. So yeah, that's the reason that you had your episode and your stroke. It's pretty tiny, but it's something that needs to be taken care of. Yeah, see it right here. But don't worry, we can do a cleanup of your vein, and we're gonna do this. Oh no, don't worry, it's not gonna be brain surgery. We are not going to open you up, but we are going to insert a small catheter inside your heart vein, so it will go all the way through your vein, and we're going to be able to remove the clot from there. Yeah, you will go under anesthesia for this procedure, so it can be a little bit of risk, so everything goes with anesthesia. Yeah, this blood clot is really tiny, can be less than a millimeter, so it will be somehow easy to get and to clean. Yeah, we can do it right whenever you are ready. Yeah, our team is ready, so the moment that you say yes, we can start. Yeah, with anesthesia, yeah, you will go under. It will take around, it can be from 1 hour to 3 hours, it depends. We can say really. Yeah, you will have to sign a release form so we can start with the procedure. I can say that, but in your case, I'm most sure that it will go smoothly without problems. At this moment, how are you feeling? Any dizziness? No? You feel like normal right now, except the head pain? Yeah? Okay. Yeah, that's expected. Okay, see that? The nurse did a great job putting back your bandages. It looks really good. They will heal pretty soon, so there's no problem with that. So the moment you say yes, we are going to be ready for that. Okay, so you give your consent? Very good, thank you. Okay, so since right now it's actually a little bit late, gonna prep the team for tomorrow at first time, okay? Okay, good. I have the forms here, I just need your signature. Right here. Okay, thank you. Let's see. Okay, so tomorrow, first time, we're gonna start at 7 a.m. the anesthesiologist will come with you and we'll start the preparations for that. Yeah, she is gonna explain you all the steps that require the procedure. Yeah, it will be full. You will be completely asleep, like when you took your when you took your scan. But this time will be a little bit more. The one for your scan was just to make you fall asleep. With this one, you won't feel anything. Yeah. Okay. So you have any more questions? Yeah. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna tell the nurse that you're going through this procedure, and let me see, so she can start prepping you first thing in the morning. Okay? Very good. Okay, so that will be all for right now. You can rest, try to sleep, try to relax. Okay, very good. Okay, I will see you tomorrow after the surgery, because the surgeons are going to start doing that. Yeah, okay? Very well. Thank you so much, and try to rest, okay? You will need it. Thank you. Have a good night.